Locals are calling it the crime of the century as news comes out that the Wellington Bank has somehow been robbed. As local authorities scramble to find the perpetrator, many are asking who this madman is. And where will he stash his millions?
Wait, what?
Officers, greetings. Is there anything I can do for you guys?